Hell Ember's shark is really iconic, but did you know that originally Leo didn't have a stuffed shark as a weapon? Back in the beta of Identity 5, Hell Ember actually used to carry around a bone sickle. This was probably later changed to appease to strict Chinese laws, but this sickle does live on in his phantoms, who still seem to carry the same weapon.